Hello，大家好，欢迎大家关注口碑 PTE，我是 Ru 老师。Read aloud 这个题型呢，会有35秒左右的准备时间。朗读的时候需要注意语速适中、自然连贯、元音饱满、辅音清晰，要读出意群和重弱读。里边的每个素材，我们都附上了文本和音频示范。文本上边的话都有意群划分以及疑难单词的解析。好了，那我们开始练习吧。
Charles Darwin published his paper On the Origin of Species in 1859. It is one of the most well-known pieces of scientific literature in human history. In the paper, Darwin proposes the theory of natural selection. He states that for any generation of any species, there will always be a struggle for survival.